Hey, good afternoon, everybody. Crypto Mentor 99 here with another video. It's still September the 18th, and I wanted to talk about ICOs, initial coin offerings. And it wasn't until about 6 months down my cryptocurrency education path that I was watching a YouTube video and someone mentioned an ICO. I'm like, I wonder if that's similar to an IPO in the stock market. So I quickly started to research what an ICO was, initial coin offerings. I found a few websites that list ICOs, and one that I want to talk about today is icoalert.com. And I couldn't believe how many ICOs they actually had listed on this page. So the first column is active ICOs. This middle column is future ICOs. And the third column is ICOs that have ended. And with the active ICOs, I stopped counting at like 150. So there's just as many, if not more, ICOs that are upcoming, second column, and the third column is recent ICOs that have ended. So just doing some quick math, there's probably over 600 ICOs just on this website that are either active, upcoming, or they've passed. So I just wanted to go over just A, the website, just to let you know that this is one that I really like, checking out different ICOs. But there's literally an ICO for everything you could possibly imagine. And I'm just going to go over a few, but I want you to be checking icoalert.com if you're interested in upcoming ICOs. So here, for example, on September the 19th, tomorrow, there's an air token coin. There's a My Will coin ICO on September the 20th. Decentralized crypto funds management under various life circumstances, like before you die, you have a will. Here's another one, Mingo. It's a crypto coin plus Tutor plus Messenger equal Mingo. And then if you put your mouse on that crypto, it's going to show you the website you can go to. And if I click on that, it'll bring me to that website. So there's tons of information. Oh, up here, there's an Umbrella coin. It's insurance platform built on the Ethereum network. 11 days ago, Alice, A-L-I-S, Japan's first blockchain-based social media platform. And you could just scroll down and scroll down. And some of them, there's like gold and silver ICOs that are backed by physical gold and silver. I'm not sure what I think of those yet, but a free banking solution for the world, that's Lake Banker. There was one here that I looked yesterday. They were trying to build a city, not in Greece. I'll see if I could find it. They had an ICO offering to build, I think, a city in Cyprus. Maybe that's what it was. I think I've got that right. And here's one, Gold Invest, a gold, copper, and emerald mine in Zambia. And there was actually a sand, S-A-N-D, a sand coin ICO that they were offering in Russia. Basically construction sand. MITIO, September the 22nd, it gets launched. MITEO, a platform for decentralized medical interpreter training. Saltcoin, commodity cryptocurrency based on real salt mining. Litecoin, a multifunctional real estate investment form. Anyhow, I think you guys get the point. But if you go to ICO Alert, you could literally scroll until your fingers get sore about all the ICOs. So this is the part where you have to visit the website. You know what I'm going to say, do your due diligence. You work hard for your money, I work hard for mine, and just, you know, process the information with your friends, or you could send me an email and I could give you some feedback. But there's tons of ICO, and the reasons that so many people like ICOs, the price is lower, and then for the pre-ICO, for the pre-sale, and then typically they don't like skyrocket in a week or a day or a month, but typically they go up considerably after that. So buying an ICO is like getting in on the ground floor, getting it less expensive than what the rest of the public would. And most of these websites have a sign up where if you register your email address, they will keep you informed on when the ICO token offering is, what their Ethereum, like their Ethereum wallet address, their Ether address is. And again, tons of information out here, guys. Just wanted to bring you a few. But yeah, ICOalert.com is one that I like, one that I use, and I highly encourage you to go visit it. Have a good afternoon, and we'll be in touch. Bye-bye.